The first thing you think is that it's fat, but it's not. It's actually a gelatin that comes from the breakdown of the collagen fibers in the heat. You don't see this on commercial Spam because they collect it and they use it as pork flavoring in other pork products. When you cut it, it cuts just like commercial Spam. It looks like commercial Spam. But I gotta tell you, this tastes way better than any commercial Spam I've ever had.